المفروض نحله سريع سريع، لأنه اوريدي حلينا عليه كتير. أخذنا قصص الماضي و most of it was about chapter 1، كلها actually it was about chapter 1. so نحل أسئلته على السريع. I will not solve everything, I will solve from chapter 1 question أو 2 questions على كل فكرة. okay, who's iPad؟ طيب who joined now, is it Maria? who is iPad؟ Right. So graph each function, then state the domain and the range. قلت لكم دائما لما يعطيكوا function, all I need to get is h and k, and then known h and k اللي هما ال vertex فيها أعرف شكل الرسمة. So to write this in terms of a vertex form, as a vertex form, we used to do the completing square. And I hope that you all remember what completing square is. اللي هو اني بدلها هي x square و x, I make it brackets square. So for example, if I have here x square plus 6, I will make it brackets squared. شو بحط بهذا البراكتس؟ ال x square becomes x, half the 6 is 3. So plus 3, باخذ نص هذا الرقم. half the number. And then outside شو رح أحط؟
Plus 9.
Plus ولا minus؟ Minus. The outside always minus. Minus 9 plus 8. So this will become x plus 3 squared minus 9 plus 8 minus 1. So basically the vertex here, h is negative 3. And k is negative 1. So my graph would look something, and is it opened up or down?
Opened down.
ليش يا ريم؟ الرقم اللي هنا positive ولا negative? This is 1. Is a positive or negative?
Positive.
Positive, so it's opened up. So I will just, my graph will be something like this. The vertex is at negative 3, negative 1. So high negative 3, high negative 1. My vertex is here and it's opened up. This is how the graph would look like.
The three miss will change his signs. It will be negative. So we will put it on the...
Yeah, here 3. It will become minus 3, minus 1. This is the point. Minus 3, minus 1. So أشوف الرسمة مين ال vertex إلها minus 3 minus 1 opened up. This is my graph. ذكرتوا؟ The second one. قلت لكم إذا ال x square مضروبة ب something, and here ال x square is multiplied by negative 1 because it's negative x square. All you need to do is divide the whole equation by the number. So here x square is multiplied by minus 1. I will divide the whole equation by minus 1. So this will become f of x, no matter what the number is, I don't care, I just divide by it. Minus 1 x square over minus 1 will become x square. Minus 2 over minus 1 will become plus 2x. And 2 over minus 1, this will become minus 2. إذن أول شيء لو ال function, لو ال x square is multiplied by a number, I need to divide by it. Then أسوي ال completing square طبيعي. This is f of x over negative 1 equals x squared plus 2x. This will become x plus 1 squared. وبرا minus 1 squared is 1 and minus 2. So this is f of x over minus 1 equals x plus 1 squared minus 1 minus 2 minus 3. But this is not my function. This is my function divided by negative 1. So I'll go back and multiply everything by negative 1 to get rid of this one. It will become f of x equals minus x plus 1 squared plus 3 So what is h, what is k? What is
h and k? Is negative 1 and k is 3.
K is 3, exactly, that's correct. And is the graph opened up or down?
Down.
Down.
I have a negative here, exactly. So my graph will look something like this. It will be at negative 1, 3, here. This is the vertex, and it will be open down. I forgot to talk about the domain and the range. Domain of a quadratic function is always what? All real numbers. Domain quadratic function is always all real numbers. The range?
All real numbers too.
No. Range, Yareem, why?
More than negative one.
Exactly, from negative one to infinity. How about here? Domain, who will always R? Domain is always R. And range in this graph?
This ليش مو بالدومين negative three.
هنا؟
هي لأن في negative three. يعني في X.
اوكي بس النيجاتيف 3 هل هو ستوبينج ات نيجاتيف 3 ولا على يسارها ويمينها في كمان ارقام؟
في بعد بس ليش مس حطيتي نيجاتيف 3 اذا هو ما وقف على النيجاتيف 3؟
لا هاي بس عشان ارسم هاي البوينت بس عشان اعرف انه هاي البوينت نيجاتيف 3 ماينس 1.
اوكي
how about the range here in the second question. From minus infinity to?
3.
3. Let me remind you something. لما تكون الرسمة opened up, the domain is always R. Range is, it will always be from K to infinity. إذا كانت الرسمة opened down, the domain is always R. خلاص اتفقنا عليه. The range will be from negative infinity to k, because this is k. Okay, if you don't want to just know it from the graph, إذا بتلخبطوا فيها من الرسمة, just know this. إذا الرسمة opened up, the domain is R, the range from k to infinity. إذا الرسمة opened down, the domain is R, range from negative infinity to k. And you already know what is k. I can find k from the vertex. This is k. This is k here. Plus 3. So this is why I said from negative infinity to 3. All of them will be the same. هذه I will divide everything by 2 and then multiply by 2. هذه. Here it's already in vertex form. What is h and k in question 4? What is h? What is k? H is the number inside the square. هل عندي number inside the square مع الx?
No, but k is negative 2.
هذه الـ a يا ريم. هذه a. a هي الرقم اللي مضروب بالـ x. هل عندي هنا plus number لوحده؟
لا.
لا. So also k is 0. هذه الـ a الرقم اللي مضروب بالـ x square. هذه الـ a. هذه لا هي h ولا هي k. طيب, is it opened up or down?
Down.
Down. So this graph will look something like this. H and K is 0, 0. So it will start at 0, 0 and it will be لتحت. The domain is what? R with range.
All the numbers.
Range.
Negative infinity to 0.
Yeah, it's negative infinity to K. So it is negative infinity.
But miss, there is no K.
Okay, k is 0. If there is no k, it means it is 0. Okay, so from negative infinity to 0. A range in quadratic will never be all real numbers. Never. A domain هو always real numbers. A range will never be. It's either, a range يريم, it's either k to infinity لو كانت الرسمة opened up, أو negative infinity to k لو كانت الرسمة opened down. تمام؟ And all of them, these are the same. You will just do completing square كلهم. هنا, you will divide by 2, then multiply by 2. These two, you don't need. You just do completing square and find it. في داعي نحلهم كلهم ولا this is enough؟
مش بعطيك
سؤال. اوكي اذا كمان سؤال ما في مشكله. let's do question 6. تبو 6 ولا هذاك لانه فيه قسمه 6 ولا 3؟ 3 3 يلا. 3 since x square is multiplied by number اول شيء بقسم المعادله كلها على هذا الرقم دائما شو مكان الرقم اذا x square مضروبه برقم بقسم عليه. So it is f of x over 2 equals here this 2 will cancel x2 x square minus 4 over 2 will be minus 2x plus 3 over 2. Then I will do completing square. رح أخليها f of x over 2 ما برجع أضرب ب 2 إلا لما أخلص حل لما أخلص completing square. x square minus 2x هذه حتصير x minus نص الاثنين واحد وبرا minus 1 squared is 1 plus 3 over 2. Now I want to get rid of this 2. بعد ال completing square بشيل هاي 2 and multiply the whole equation by 2. So this will cancel with this. F of x is 2x minus 1 squared. Minus 1 times 2 is minus 2. 3 over 2 times 2 is a 3. So this would be f of x equals 2 times x minus 1 squared minus 2 plus 3 is plus 1. What is h and k?
H is 1, k is 1.
Exactly. H is 1, k is 1. This is h and k. The vertex. We call it vertex if you don't or if you forget or anything. Okay. Is this opened up or down?
Up.
Up. So this will be at 1, 1. This is my vertex. It's opened up. What is the domain?
All real numbers.
And range?
1 to infinity.
1 to infinity. K to infinity. Exactly. That's it. 5 and 6, I'll keep it as a practice for you guys. Deal? So this would be the first thing in the exam. But then, use the table to determine the location of zeros of each quadratic function. State the consecutive integers between which the roots are located. This is the easiest question that might come because to find the location of zeros, بدور وين في change of sign. Location of zero معناها change of sign in y. تعالوا نشوف وين في change in sign. أول table معطيني إياها أشوف ال f of x y or f of x. We know that y is f of x. من ال negative 8 لل negative 1 is there a change in sign?
No.
No. From negative 1 to 4 is there a change in sign?
Yes.
Yes. So the first zero is right here between these two numbers. So our zero is between negative 6 and negative 5. لما أحكي between what, I take the values of x. لما أشوف ال change of sign, بشوف ال change of sign in y. بس لما أجي أحكي zero is between what and what بأخذ the values of x. Let's continue. From 4 to 4, is there a change in sign?
No.
From 4 to negative 1?
Yes.
Yes.
This means I have another zero. I'll say this zero is between what and what?
Minus 4 and minus 3.
Exactly. Minus 4 and minus 3. نكمل. From minus 1 to minus 8, no.
No.
Minus 8, minus 22, no. Minus 22, minus 48 is no. So these are the zeros. في شيء ثاني مش حاطينه في الهيكل, بس I will tell you شو هو, خدناه يعني, عشان صراحة أنا I don't trust الهيكل. They don't always bring it exactly like الهيكل. اللي هو الماكس or من. سؤال بيجيب لي تيبل وبسألني determine where I have a maximum or a minimum. اوكي الماكسيمم اور مينيمم الزيروز خلاص الزيروز هي التشينج ان ساين الماكسيمم اور مينيمم تشينج ان انكريزنج اور ديكريزنج شو يعني يا مس يعني تشيك نفس ما شيكنا التشينج ان ساين دي اشوف الديكريزنج والانكريزنج انسوا هذا الزيروز خلاص سهل الزيروز from negative 8 to negative 1 Is the value increasing or decreasing? من الماينس 8 للماينس 1 هل صار الرقم أكبر ولا أصغر increasing? Exactly. So from here to here it is increasing. From minus 1 to 4?
Increasing.
Or same. From minus 1 to 4 it is increasing. From 4 to 4?
Same.
Constant. I will write it like this because also constant might be a maximum or a minimum. From 4 to negative 1?
Decreasing.
Decreasing. From negative 1 to negative 8?
Decreasing.
Negative 8 to negative 22?
Decreasing.
Decreasing, decreasing, decreasing. So when عندي بس تغير here. Oh. If it's changing or keeping the same between negative 5 and negative 4. Look, guys, it was increasing, then stayed constant, then decreasing. التغير من increasing لدecreasing. Does this give me a maximum or a minimum? Is this a maximum or a minimum?
Maximum.
Maximum. So I have a maximum between what and what? Minus 5 and minus 4. Here, I have a maximum between these. Okay, so إذا كان التغير from increasing to decreasing, this would be a max. Because it will look like this. إذا كان التغير من decreasing إلى increasing, this would be any minimum. Let's do another question. Is the idea clear?
Yes.
Okay. So for all the questions, I will find the zeros and maximum or minimum. لأنه في شعور يحكي لي إنهم حيجيبوا لي maximum minimum. Okay. Let's check the zeros first of all. Zeros. From minus 3 to 4, from 32 to 14, be change no. sign. No.
no,
14 to 2.
No.
2 to negative 3.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. 2 to negative 3, I have a change in sign. This means I have a 0 between 0 and 1. Okay, let's continue. Negative 3 to negative 3.
No.
No, negative 3 to 2.
Yes.
Yes, so I have another zero between 2 and 3. Then, خلاص, positive, positive, positive. ما عندي أي other change. Let's check the max and the minimum. From 32 to 14, increasing or decreasing?
Decreasing.
Decreasing. From 14 to 2?
Increasing.
Decreasing. 2 to negative 3?
Decreasing.
Decreasing. Negative 3 to negative 3?
Constant.
Negative 3 to 2?
Increasing.
Increasing. And then increasing, increasing. So do I have a maximum or a minimum?
Minimum.
Minimum. Between what and what?
1 and 2.
Minimum between 1 and 2. That's it. Because it was increasing, then started decreasing. So basically, this is the graph. It is a minimum. One more example. Okay. Let's check the zeros first. Negative 6 to negative 1. No. Negative 1 to 3. Here is the first zero. between minus 3
and 0.
And 0. Where else? 3 to 5, no. 5 to 3, no. 3 to negative 1.
Between 6 and 9.
Exactly. Just check maximum or minimum. I know the question is not asking me for maximum or minimum, but you never know what you get in the exam. So to be ready for everything. Minus 6 to minus 1. Increasing or decreasing?
Increasing.
Increasing. Minus 1 to 3.
Increasing.
3 to 5.
Increasing.
Increasing. 5 to 3.
Decreasing.
Decreasing. So I have what? طبعا لما يكون ما في constant معناته هذه exactly at 3. It's not between number between two numbers. That هي exactly at this number. Maximum or minimum?
Maximum.
Maximum at x equals 3. Not estimation here. It was between two numbers لأنه كان عندي constant. خلاها between these two numbers. أما here لا هي exactly هنا. See? 3 to negative 1.
Decreasing.
Decreasing, decreasing. That's it. So clear how to get the zeros and increasing, decreasing from the table?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Solve quadratic equation by factoring. واضح جدا انهم هيجيبوا لكم مسألة كلامية بالامتحان. And don't worry about it. It's very easy. The length of the rectangle is 2 feet more than its width. يعني إذا كان اللينث إذا كان الود إذا كان الود equals W. The question حكى the length is 2 feet more than the width. يعني length will be what? W plus 2. Because the length is 2 more than the width. Find the dimension of a rectangle if the area is 36. What is the area of the rectangle? قانون الاريا للريكتانجل. It's length times width. صح؟
صح.
Area is 63. Length is W plus 2. And the width is W. So I just, it's a quadratic equation. First of all, I'll multiply the W inside the brackets. It's going to be W squared plus 2W. This is equal to 63. To solve this, I'll move the 63 to the other side. It will become W squared plus 2W minus 63 equals 0. How would I find W, guys? وصلت هنا. How to find W?
Something we multiply them by each other give us negative 63. And if we add them or the difference between them will be 2.
Okay, you can do this. What are these two numbers? This is a correct method. طبعا في غيرها, but it's correct. شو عندي أرقام لو ضربتها ببعض تعطيني 63.
6 and 6 and 7 and 9.
Okay, 7 and 9. 6 and 6 is 63. 7 and 9. Is the difference between them 2?
Yes.
Yes. So these are my numbers. It's 7 and 9. How about the signs?
Negative, positive.
Positive 9 and negative 7.
ممتاز. Positive, it's positive and negative. ليش؟ لأنه since this is negative, the signs are different. بس كيف أعرف مين positive مين negative؟ الأكبر بياخد أول sign. هذه positive معناته 9 will take the positive because 9 is bigger than 7. So this means that the values of W are what? Minus 9
and 7.
And which answer will you choose?
7.
Of course, 7, because the width cannot be a negative value. This is one method. Another method is to use the formula minus p, b squared minus 4ac over 2a. This will take you forever to compute it. It's easier to use the first one. بس خلاص in case توهكتوا وما في عندكوا طريقة, you can do this. You can use the formula. But since you don't have a calculator, it's easier to know to use the first one. Okay, so the answer W equals 7. Do not put the negative by 9. حتى لو بالأجوبة أنا عارف الوزارة شو حيحطوا لكم الأجوبة, حيحطوا لكم الأجوبة W equals 7, B W equals negative 9, C W equals 7 and negative 9, D W equals 9. اللي بيحط 7 ونegative 9 بتروح على درجة السؤال كاملة. The answer is only 7. This is a width. It cannot be negative. انتبهوا بالامتحان. الأطوال, التايم, اللينث, الويث, الأريا, التايم, these things can never be negative. Okay, please focus. ما يروح لكم درجة, مش تحلوا السؤال تروح لكم درجته على هيك غلطة.
يعني مش at the exam. مش at the exam we choose a positive number, right?
Only إذا كان السؤال, إذا كان السؤال بيحكي عن أطوال أو كان السؤال بيحكي عن وقت فهو only the positive.
Okay, miss, if the two answers were negative.
No, they will never be. يعني لو كان هيك معناته no solution.
Oh,
ما حيطلع لكم two negative. حيطلع لكم واحدة negative واحدة positive. It's a width. If it's a length or width, you will always get positive, negative. إذا كانوا two positive, two صح. الجوابين صح. لو كانوا الاثنين positive, الاثنين صح. لو اثنين negative ما في حل. If it's a width and length. لو واحدة positive واحدة negative, you take the positive. Okay?
Okay, miss. Thank you.
You're welcome. Let's see next. The length and width of a 6 by 8 inch photograph are reduced by the same amount to make a new photograph with area that is half of the original. By how many inches will the dimensions of the graph have to be reduced? Okay, so I'll zoom for sure. This is the صورة, the photograph land. طولها الأصلي 6 and 8. I want to reduce by the same amount to make the new photograph with area that is half. يعني بدي أنقص من هنا X وأنقص من هنا X. بدي أنقص من length X ومن width X. So the new length will become 8 minus x because they said the same amount. And width will become 6 minus x. هلا ال old area was what? قبل ما أنقص. The old area before I subtract. Before I reduce the x. The old area was 6 times 8. Which is what?
48.
The question said that the new area is half the original. So the new area is what?
Forty-eight divided by 2.
Or times half, yes, which is 24. So after reducing the area, the new area is 24. لأنه حكالي it's half the original. Original count 48, the new one will be 24. طب what أصلا هي new area is what? Is this? Times this length times width, and the new length is 8 minus x, the new width is 6 minus x, this is equal to 24. Can I do it from here and say x equals 8 and x equals 6? Will that be correct?
No.
Of course not, because that side is not a zero. I need to make this side zero. So obviously I will multiply the two brackets and then make them equal to zero. 8 times 6, I will use distributive property to multiply 8 times 6 is 48. 8 times negative x is negative 8x. Then negative x times 6 is negative 6x. Negative x times negative x will give me x squared equals 24. هعيد ترتيب الإكويجن. حط ال x squared. Minus 8 minus 6 is what?
negative 14.
Negative 14x. And plus 48 equals 24. I want to make the other side equals to zero, so I'll subtract 24 from both sides. I'll end up with x squared minus 14x plus 48 minus 24, 24 equals zero. I just need to solve this the exact same way. Two numbers, if I multiply, will give me 24. The addition of them is 14. 12 and 2, that's correct. 12 and 2. What about the signs?
12.
Will they be different signs or the same signs?
Same.
Same. Both of them will be what?
Negative.
Negative. So x is 12. And x is 2. شو حتحطوا الجواب بالامتحان يا مس؟ Is it only 2 or only 12 or 12 and 2 or no solution?
12 and 2.
ركزوا لي بالسؤال قبل ما تجاوبوا. 12.
No solution, مس.
2.
مس 12 or 2.
Are you sure?
Yes, because both are positive.
Both are positive.
No, Miss, one must be negative and the other must be positive.
Okay, okay, I agree. I agree in هم الاثنين positive. بس كان الطول الأصلي كان 8, صح? How can I reduce 12 from 8? إذا كان الجواب 12, معناته الطول الجديد شو صار? 8 minus 12 is what?
Negative 4.
Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Here, ليش حكيت لكم direct هي هاي؟ لأنه هاي كانت directly W. But here, this is not X. This is 8 minus X. 8 minus X should be positive. 6 minus X should be positive. If I put the 12, this length now will become a negative. So the answer is just 2. Okay, it's a tricky question, I know. Is it clear why it's not 12? It's only 2. 12 will make this answer a negative, will make the length negative.
زين مرسي إذا سوينا 8 minus 2 بتعطينا 6.
طيب وين المشكلة؟ احنا حكينا ال 12، ال 12 هي الغلط مش ال 2. ال 12 هي غلط. سو في الامتحان شيكوا اللينث، هل اللينث ضل بوزيتيف؟ مش شرط اذا الرقم بوزيتيف يعني اللينث بوزيتيف. انا ما قلت الرقم، انا قلت اللينث، الرقم يخلي اللينث بوزيتيف. اوكي؟ It's a tricky question and واضح جدا انهم حيجيبوا لك exactly the same time. The same type of questions. It's easy, بس يخطر عبالكو يعني. Okay, clear? نمشي؟ نمشي ولا شيء؟ Never mind. Solve each equation by completing square. How we solve the question? I think we didn't solve any question with you using completing square. But هذا السؤال إذا جاكو, let's say I don't want to deal with questions that have, for example, here 13, when you divide it by 2, it's going to be 6.5. So when you square it, راح يصير شوية complicated. Do I need to do that? Well, I can just factorize this value. Can I factorize it?
Yes, miss.
What and what? What are the two numbers?
X negative 13. X positive 37.
No. I need two numbers. If you multiply them, يعطوكو 36. The addition of them is 13. What are these two numbers? شو الأرقام لو ضربتها ببعض تعطيني 36؟ It's 6 and 6, but this is wrong. 4 and 9, exactly. 6 and 6 will not work. 4 and 9 will work. يعني 4 plus 9 is 13. How about the signs?
Both negative.
Both negative. So x equals 4, x equals 9. Did I need to use the completing square? No. If I use completing square, it will make things worse here. It will make it harder. فأول option أفكر فيه هو هذا because it's the easiest. How about here? What are the two numbers? 4
times 9.
4 times 9 is 36. 4 plus 9 is 13. Why not?
I subtract them.
هذه plus يعني مفروض addition. لو كانت minus هذه بيكون subtraction. Okay, how about here guys? What are the two numbers? This is one.
And
of course it's a 3 and 2. How about the signs?
Positive 3, negative 2.
Positive 3, minus 2. So this is x equals minus 3 and x equals 2. How about here? 27. Can we do it? As simple as these. Can I do anything? I'll give you 13. لا صح. ما في. If you cannot use these, then you either use the formula or completing a square. It's up to you. Completing square might look easier. ليش؟ Because here x square minus 4x, I can make this x minus 2 squared over minus 2 squared is 4. Minus 13 equals to 0. Minus 4 minus 13.
Negative 17.
Negative 17 equals to 0. Move the 17 to the other side. How to get rid of the square?
Square root.
Square root. But do not forget to take plus or minus square root. This will cancel with this. X minus 2 equals plus or minus square root 7. Move the 2 to the other side, x equals 2 plus or minus square root 7. Why did I, وليش ما عرفت أحد؟ لأنه the answer is not rational. When the answer is not a rational number, I cannot use this value, this method.
Miss White, 7.
17. It's not a rational number, so I cannot use this method. Any question, guys?
No, miss.
Okay. Let's continue. How about 28?
No.
Can solve it in the symbol and the symbol method, factorizing.
Miss, we will do it, then you check our answer if we are correct.
Yeah, no, do it. Write it and write your answer in the chat box.
Miss, I have a suggestion. Miss, after every two lessons, do an exam.
Miss. Actually, بس نخلص أنا حاطيكو قبل الامتحان بيومين حعمل لكو full exam فيه كل شيء وقبل الامتحان بيوم ححل معاكو الامتحان الامتحان تشيكو إياه عشان اللي غلط فيه يشوف غلطه. I think it's a better suggestion. Anyway, try to solve this please. اكتبوا لي الجواب في الشات. Shall I put answers A, B, C, and you write the answer? كون امتحانكم multiple choice.
Yes, miss.
ما تتسرعوا ركزوا اوكي let's check شاهدوا ميتا check check اوكي ميتا عدلت correct dream correct الشباب محمد وحمد correct مريم correct اوكي وشهود عدلت you used completing square صح and مهرة كمان عدلت او مهرة is correct she's correct from the first time اوكي بيرفكت ضل حدا ما حط الجواب How about 29 try to do 29 ولا اشوف مين اصعب 29 ولا الاخير لا سووا لي 30 question 30 you solve it قبل ما احط لكم اجوبه Good job, Mahra, Hamad, Mesa, Hamad, Ba'in, Maryam, correct. Guys, when you send the answer, في عند كلمة to اسمي. اختاروا انها ترسل إلي بس مش للكل. Send it on the private, مش على ال everyone. For next question, yeah. Reem, where's the answer?
I didn't finish. Just
okay. No problem. Take your time. Okay, let's check why it's Alexi. X squared minus 8x minus 65 equals 0. أي طريقة استخدمتي يا ريم؟ فورمولا ولا الفاكتورايزنج؟
مش فورمولا.
الفورمولا. استخدمتي minus b plus or minus square root b squared minus 4ac over 2a صح؟
Yes.
Minus b is minus minus 8, which is 8. Plus or minus. Square root of. B squared.
Minus 8, ما حطيت 8.
minus b formula. This is your mistake. الفورمولا هي negative b. هي minus 8. For minus minus 8, this will be 8. I believe here where you made a mistake. Okay?
Yes.
No problem, عادي. المهم تعلم من غلط. Minus 65 over 2a. You will get the correct answer, which is b. وصدقوني هذه الطريقة اللي بيجيبوكوا فيها الأجوبة. أنا عارف الوزارة. كون كلها similar answers بس signs غير. طيب, describe the discriminant of the related equation, then determine the type and number of roots. Let me remind you إنه discriminant ما إلها علاقة whether opened up or down. Discriminant إلها علاقة بشو؟ Number of zeros. Do you remember?
Yes.
Discriminant. إذا كانت was
it أول واحد بيكون no zeros, يعني معناتها ما في discriminant, بس ثاني واحد فيه two zeros.
Okay, you started correctly. صح, هذا ما في zeros, بس معناها discriminant شو؟
No zeros.
No zeros يعني negative discriminant. إذا كانت discriminant positive, two zeros. إذا كانت discriminant negative, no zeros. إذا كانت discriminant one zero. Exactly. So هذه discriminant شو؟
negative
discriminant. والثانية
positive discriminant.
هذه positive discriminant. والأخيرة
one discriminant.
One discriminant. Discriminant equal to zero.
Can you explain again?
Yes. الdiscriminant إلها علاقة بكم zero في للfunction. طب لو عندي الرسمة كيف بعرف كم zero اللي هو الx intersection؟ أول رسمة كونه ما فيها x intersection معناته it has no solution. وif it's no solution, this means the discriminant is negative. تعي على الرسمة الثانية. الرسمة الثانية كم intersection فيه؟
two
intersection. This means I have two zeros. Two zeros means the discriminant is positive. أما here I have one solution. This means the discriminant is what? Zero. One solution means discriminant is zero. حطونا لكم إياهم هون. Okay, another thing. The question also wants you to describe the zeros. Let's here no zeros أصلا. No zeros. Here two, أنا already كتبتهم. Here two zeros. Here one solution or one zero. كلمة solution نفسها zero. Okay. Deal.
Okay.
Okay. Inequalities. Let me remind you. لو كان السؤال الinequality لو كان comparing to a number, then جوابي interval. يعني لو الجواب bigger than or less than a number, الجواب interval, فترة. لو الجواب bigger, لو السؤال bigger less than y, then الجواب بيكون graph. Do you remember this? متذكرين السؤال؟ حلينا أسئلة زي let me remind you بشكل السؤال. It comes something like this. I'm pretty sure لما تشوف السؤال هتتذكر. These questions, remember? قلت لكم when it's y, الجواب بيكون graph. أما لما يكون zero, الجواب شو؟ It will be interval. So let's come back to الأسئلة اللي حطها بالهيكل. Let's see here. This is less than zero. So basically, we said less than zero means negative values. لما نكون السؤال less than ها هذه bigger than zero معناته I look for positive interval. لو كان السؤال less than zero, zero على الجهة الأصغر معناته بدور على negative interval. Let's see here. أول شيء I need to factorize this. I factorize what I have. Two numbers that if you multiply you get a 9, addition of them is 6. 3 and 3. How about the signs? It's minus and minus. So this is positive. So I only have 1, 0 at x equals 3. So you remember what I used to do? Hotly 3. ما عندي غيرها ما في هون نيجاتيف انفينيتي هون انفينيتي تيك انا بدي اشوف وين البوزيتيف وين النيجاتيف I'll take any value that is less than 3 less than 3 let's take 2 2 minus 3 will give me a positive or a negative 2 minus 3 negative 2 minus 3 also negative negative with negative will give me what
Plus.
After 3, let's take any value that is bigger than 3. 4. 4 minus 3 will give me positive. 4 minus 3, positive.
Positive.
Is the question asking me for positive or negative? Less than zero negative, bigger than zero, positive. Is this the question طالب مني less than zero or bigger than zero?
Less than or
the function is less than zero. Less than zero means a negative. هل عندي أي شيء negative?
No.
No, this means there's no solution or sometimes they bring it phi. Have you ever seen this?
Yes.
هذه الإشارة معناها no solution. ليش no solution? Because they are asking for negative less than zero, which is negative. And أنا already كل شيء طلع لي positive. Okay. Let's check here. Here, x squared is multiplied by a negative value. رح أعملها زيها زي الفانكشن. What do I have in the chat? Okay, so it was answered. Anyways, x squared is multiplied by a negative. So what I need to do is actually, first of all, I will divide everything by a negative. And guys, whenever you divide by negative, and whenever you multiply or divide by a negative, flip the bigger or less than. This is very important. لو ضربت أو قسمت برقم negative, بعكس الإشارة. إشارة bigger than, less than, بعكسها. So here, هذه minus x square. So actually, I need to make it x square. عشان أقدر أعمل factorizing, this needs to be a positive x square. So I'll multiply everything by a negative one. By negative one. Multiply all the equation or divide all the equation by negative one. But because it's a negative, this sign will be flipped. Whenever you multiply or divide by a negative number, you flip the sign. So I will end up with x square plus 4x. minus 32 less than or equal لاحظوا اني عكست الاشاره لاني ضربت بنيجاتيف و 0 times negative 1 is just 0. Now اكمل حل طبيعي. Two numbers if I multiply will give me 32 8 and 4 exactly. How about the signs? Positive 8 or negative 4. So the zeros are what? X equals minus 8. X equals 4. خلصت حل؟ ما خلصت. لازم أعمل اللاين. اللاين from negative infinity to infinity here. And I have minus 8 and 4. لازم أشيك كل الفترات. Let's take a number between or less than negative 8. Let's take minus 9 for example, or minus 10. Minus 10 plus 8 will give me a positive or a negative?
Negative 2.
Negative. Minus 8 minus 4 also negative. So negative and negative, this is positive. Between minus 8 and 4, take any number between minus 8 and 4. أعطوني أي رقم بين minus 8 وال 4.
2.
Okay. 2 plus 8. Positive. 2 minus 4.
Negative.
So this interval is negative. بعد ال 4. Take a 5. 5 plus 8. Positive. 5 minus 4.
Positive.
So this interval is positive. أرجع أنا اللي أنا عملته. Am I looking for positive or negative intervals? Less than zero.
Negative.
Negative interval. So I will take this interval. هل عندي equality? Yes, عندي equality. So الأقواس حتكون closed. So this is my negative interval. It's from. الجواب حيكون from negative 8. Till closed interval, sorry. Till 4. Okay. You guys will do question 15. And I will give you tip before you do it. إذا كان عندي denominator, before you start, just multiply everything by 4. Multiply the whole equation by 4. Then do not forget to make the other side equal to 0. Go ahead, do it, guys. Try to solve it. I will solve it by myself and both answers. نعم.
Okay, miss. Miss, we'll finish 7:30, right?
7:45, actually.
Oh, okay, no problem.
Okay.
Miss?
نعم.
I solve it all, but I confused in the last small interval.
أعوض بالأرقام وشوف positive, negative.
أي أرقام عادي؟
أي أرقام بالانترفل, يعني هون بين minus 8 والminus infinity أخذت أي رقم أصغر من minus 8؟ يا أي رقم بين الminus 8 والأربعة, أخذ أي رقم بين الminus 8 والأربعة, بعد الأربعة أي رقم أكبر من أربعة. Yeah, I will put answers for you. These are the answers. Pick the correct answer, guys. Send it on the private. Okay, Maisa, let me check. Or send on the private. Let me check the answer. Submit on her. سمح حليته.
Miss, what's the difference between B and C?
الأقواس، هذه أقواس مغلقة وهذه أقواس مفتوحة.
Yes. توي توي شفته.
Okay. Okay. ميثا correct.
بس دقيقة بعدي ما خلصت.
اوكي. هي رسلت لأنه الحل على الخاص وأنا حكيت يا ميثا شفت حلك. السعيد ومحمد I said send it on the private.
اوكي.
يلا I'll give time to answer and then حنحله صح. هذا أصعب تايب من الكويشن ممكن يجي بالإنيكواليتي. هاي أكبر فكرة يعني ممكن تيجي. هما صح ما بتهاونوا بالأسئلة بس ما بتجيبوا من خارج الكتاب. والأجوبة دائما تكون هيك. Okay, let me just put the laptop on the charger. I'll be able to call you. No, Saeed, I don't mean on WhatsApp. I mean on the private, you know, you can send a private message to me here.
Okay.
Okay. And why did you get that, yes, Saeed? الباقيين حلوا صح. ميثا حلت أول واحدة correct. Then Hamad Ghanim was correct. Good job. Hamad is correct. Reem is also correct. Let's see, Saeed, when لخبط. Yeah, Saeed. نشوف ليش حلك غلط. And it's okay. I'm glad that you made a mistake. عشان نسويها الآن ما تسويها في الامتحان. أول شيء شفت عندي denominator 4. I'll go multiply everything by 4. و 4 is a positive number. شهود وين حلك؟ توني أتذكر.
مس حليت وحلقت ما عرفت الجواب.
طيب ما عليه عادي. أول شيء كونه denominator 4 I will multiply everything by 4 وهذه a positive number. ما في داعي إني flip the sign. بس لو كان negative I flip the sign. So this 3 over 4, it became 3x squared. 3 over 4, برضو, when multiplied by 4, it will become 3x squared. Minus 10 times 4 is minus 40, bigger than 5 times 4, 20. قلت لكم, I just multiply by 4 عشان أشيل denominator, ما بقى, لخبطني بالحل. Then, ال 20 هذه, I will move it to the other side, because I need before to solve. To solve anything, I need to make this side equal to 0. So I'll subtract 20 from here, subtract 20 from here. This will be 3x squared plus 3x minus 60 bigger than 0. This is a 3x squared, and to solve it, I need to make it x squared without a 3. So I'll just divide everything by 3. And also 0 by 3. It will become x squared plus x minus 20 bigger than 0 over 3 is 0. So far, so good. Now I'll factorize it. I'll factorize it. 20, I need two numbers. If I multiply, it will give me 20. If I subtract, they'll give me 1. Basically, these two numbers, 4 and 5. Since this is negative, the signs are different. والكبيرة حتاخد positive. So the zeros are x equals 4, x equals minus 5 وما استفدت إشي إذا بس وصلت لهاي الستيب أنا ما استفدت إشي هاي كل الجوابات فيهم minus 5 و 4 I need to check راح أعمل اللاين I'll put negative 5 and I'll put 4 and you know guys إنه على اليسار هاي negative infinity وعلى اليمين هذه infinity I need to check which interval is the correct one. I take any number that is less than minus 5. على اليسار بدي أجرب أي رقم أصغر من الماينس 5. Let's take minus 6 or minus 10, minus 20, whatever. أي رقم أصغر من الماينس 5. Substitute it here. أنا صغير لي آخر شيء. X minus 4. Well, I write it down. It's X minus 4 times X plus 5. bigger than zero. قلنا بدنا ناخد رقم أقل من النيجاتيف 5 من النيجاتيف 5 I said negative 6. minus 6 minus 4 this would be negative. minus 6 plus 5 this would also be negative. negative and negative is what? positive. so هذه الانترفال positive. أكمل. بين الماينس 5 وال 4 take any number. I will take 0. 0 minus 4 is negative. 0 plus 5 is positive. So this interval is negative. The interval اللي على اليمين bigger than 4. I'll take 5. 5 minus 4 is positive. 5 plus 5 is also positive. So this interval is basically positive. أرجع سؤالي. Is this positive interval or negative? Bigger than 0?
Positive.
Positive. So I will look, I will take the positive intervals. Which are what? And عندي equality ولا ما عندي equality? في equality? ما في. So الأقواس حتكون مفتوحة. So my answer is basically from negative infinity to negative 5 opened and from 4 to infinity. This is why A is the correct answer.
ليش الإجابة مو دي؟
دي لأنه هذولا closed. هل عندي equality عشان يكون الجواب فيه closed؟
إيش يعني equality يبلا؟
Quality يعني equality يعني في equal يعني bigger or equal. إذا كانت هذه هيك يكون الجواب مسكر. أما إذا كانت بدون مساواة هذا القوس مفتوح يكون. هذا الفرق بين القوسين اللي سأل عنه I think حمد سأل عنه الحصة الماضية أو سعيد I'm not sure. Okay.
Thank you miss.
No you're welcome. I'm glad والله إنه you're asking لأنه اللي تعرفوه هلا تستفيدوا منه بالامتحان. Okay. اللي got stuck. تمام خلاص you will not get stuck again.
تمام.
Okay. Try doing other questions. ترى محلول فيه نزلوا حلول الهيكل كامل. So you can solve the questions and check your answer. Okay. Multiplying polynomials and basically حيجيبوا لكم كمان written question عليها. Don't get scared of written questions. When you read them, you realize they are easy.
كم سأل من هذا بيبون بالاختبار؟
written هناك كانوا حاطين واحد وهذا اثنين I think بس اثنين فيه let me just say more two written questions لا هذا written بس two written questions بس
يعني بس 8 درجات عليهم
اي
10 درجات
يا
اذا غلطنا فيهم راحت 10 درجات
لا تفكري هيك يا ريم فكري ان انت ما حتغلطي فيهم ان شاء الله اوكي easy حليناهم من شوي they were easy في تريك بالموضوع آخر شيء بس ما أنا قلت لكم شو التريك ما عندهم تريك ثانية غيرهم يجيبوها will be very similar للي حليناه and let me remind you with things لما السؤال يطلب perimeter or it's about a perimeter perimeter هو المحيط so you will add all lengths لما يطلب مني area whether it's مربع أو مستطيل rectangle or square the area is equal length times width. One thing, one another thing they might bring, يكون triangle. What is the area of triangle? Half times base times height. ما أظن يجيبوا circle, بس in case جابوا circle, which I don't think they will. لو كانت circle, شو الarea للcircle? By r squared, where this is r. لو كان perimeter, it's 2 by r. مستحيل يجيبوا غير هاي القوانين. ما السيركل يا يجيب لك area perimeter وهذا أصعب إشي ممكن يجي فوق هيك مستحيل يجي. A triangle, we know that triangle is half base times height. الrectangle الrectangle والsquare, the area is length times width. The perimeter, adding all the length, you add the length of it. So let's check what we have here. Since it's multiplying, so most of it multiplying polynomial, it's going to be an area question. Either يجيبوا لك مثلث أو مستطيل مربع دائرة ما أعتقد. Anyways, a rectangular deck is built around a square ball. The ball has a side length S. The length of the deck is 5 units longer than it was the side length. Okay, step by step. البول سايد لينث بول دائما اكتبوا اللي اكتبوا اللي موجود حرف حرف بول سايد لينث حكى لي السؤال انها شو اس هاي بول سايد لينث از اس لينث اوف ذا ديك لينث اوف از وات 5 units longer than twice side length of the pool. يعني هي 5 units longer. يعني it's 5 plus twice the side. 2s. See كيف ترجمتها؟ 5 units longer than twice the side. 5 units زيادة عن twice s. The width of the deck is 3 units longer than the side length. يعني length of the deck, width. Three units longer than the side length. يعني شو راح أحطها? What is the width of the deck? Three units longer than the side length. يعني لو بدي أكتبها in terms of S.
Three plus five.
Three plus S. Side length ما حكالي لا two times ولا three times بس three more than. What is the area in terms of S? So what is the area of the deck?
Five plus two S times S plus three.
It's very easy. When you read it carefully, you'll feel it's very easy. X plus two S length times the width, which is S plus three. 5 times S, 5S, 5 times 3, 15. 2S times S is 2S square, 2S times 3, 6S. هرتبها وأد the like terms. أول شيء S square, ما بشي يشبهها. 2S square. 5S plus 6S, 11S, 15. Is it hard?
بس confusing not hard.
It's not confusing. أحكيكم شغلة. دائما لما يكون 3 more, 5 more, 6 more, 6 less. هذه add and subtract. أما double, triple, 2 times, 5 times, 6 times. هذه multiplication. I know you might get confused here. 5 units longer than twice the length. Twice the length, it means 2 times S. طيب 5 longer than that, plus 5. Longer, taller, more, it's always addition. طيب طيب لو قلت لكم اوكي if you get confused خلينا نتدرب عليهم. لو قلت لكم pi less than twice or four times the length, what would this be? Four times the length is what?
4L.
Or five less than that will be what?
Minus five.
That's it. Fine. لو قلت لكم 7 times bigger or taller than the length, what would this be? مجرد ما شفتوا كلمة times
multiply
بس. أما less أو more هذه addition or subtraction. Is this what confuses you? كلمة times دائما multiplication. Less, more, high addition and subtraction. I hope that this helps. Let's see another question. هذا أحلى سؤال لأنه معطيني إياها بالرسمة. You have a question?
I will go back.
Okay. By the way, I also forget to tell you about the volume. The volume, يا إما تكون length times width times height, أو إذا معطيني الـ area of the base, it will be area of base times what? Times height. إذا معطيني length, width, to height, the volume multiplication of the three of them. إذا معطيني area of the base to height, it's the area of the base times height. Let's see here. The volume of a rectangular prism can be by the product of the length, width, and height. Rectangular prism has a length of b squared, width of A, height of AB plus C. What is the volume of the rectangular prism? Express your answer in a simplified form. في أسهل من هذا السؤال. معطيني الفورمولا ومعطيني إياها حتى لو مو معطيني الرسمة. قال لي it's the product يعني multiplication of length times width times height. يعني B equals length times width times height. وقال لي إنه length is B squared. Volume equals the length is b squared times width is a times height is ab plus c. How would you multiply this? Very simple. I will see, let's multiply the a بالقوس عشان ما تتلخبطوا. This will be b squared times a times ab is a squared b plus AC. Then I'll multiply the B squared. This will be A squared B cube plus AC B squared. That's it. Are we good?
Yes.
هذا السؤال يا ريت تجيبوه. يكونوا أطيب الناس لو جابوا. حتى this one actually والله كلهم سهلين بس read them carefully. Okay, let's check here. Tamara is making a sail for her sailboat. Refer to the diagram to find the area of the sail. If Tamara wants a fabric on each side of her sail, write a polynomial to represent the total amount of fabric she will need to make the sail. So area of the sail. طبعا ال area of the sail هي حتكون نفسها ال amount of fabric that she needs. Okay, let's find the area. الشكل هو عبارة عن شو؟ Triangle صح؟ What is the area of triangle?
Half times base times height.
Yes, so it's basically half base is what? 2x plus 1 times height 4x plus 6. Now I'll just multiply the half inside the brackets. I want going to be half times 2x is x, 1x plus half times 1 is half times 4x plus 6. X times 4x, 4x squared, x times 6, 6x plus half times 4 is 2x, half times 6 is a 3. So basically, the area is 4x squared plus 6x and 2x, this is 8x plus.
Miss, it's 4x. No, it's 8, yes.
That's it. Is it hard?
No.
Oh. Division. Whenever we have divide or power negative 1, power negative 1 is also division. Do not forget this. So my friend, is something raised to power negative 1, it's also division. Let me remind you of long division. So when we know that we took long division and later on we took the synthetic one. Synthetic was way easier. I can use the synthetic إذا كان second term أو الشيء اللي عم بقسم عليه is degree 1. يعني لو كانت هذه n. بس لو كانت هذه n square I cannot use synthetic. I need to use long. Let's see إذا حاطين لي أي سؤال ما بالحل إلا long. Actually all of the questions that are here they can be used using synthetic. But I will remind you of both because you never know. Maybe الامتحان يجيبوك سؤال ما ينحل إلا باللونج. So let's, I'll show you long and show you synthetic. The synthetic is easier, طبعا, and we prefer to use synthetic because I'll just take الرقم اللي بقسم عليه, it's 5, but I write it as negative 5. Then, باخد, إذا الرقم اللي مقسوم عليه هذا, باخده عكس الإشارة. Check معاملات الـ n squared والـ n والconstant. N squared is 1, coefficient is 1. Coefficient of n is 7, constant is 10. What do I do? أول رقم, I bring it down as it is. I bring it down نفس ما هو 1. Then, 1 times negative 5 is negative 5. I write it here. اللي هنا ضرب هذا. 1 times negative 5 is negative 5. الأرقام اللي هنا, I add them. 7 plus negative 5, 2. 2 times negative 5, negative 10. 10 plus negative 10 is a 0. دايماً آخر الرقم بيطلع معي هنا هو remainder. So here I don't have a remainder. Okay. طيب كيف بكتب الجواب؟ السؤال كان to power 2 معناته الجواب حيكون أقل منها by 1. السؤال كان n square معناته الجواب حيكون n. So the answer is 1n to power 1 plus 2. So basically, the answer is just n plus 2. ليش ما حطيتها n square؟ لأن السؤال هو n square. الجواب لازم يكون less than it by 1. Do you remember the synthetic division, guys?
Yes, how did you do it n plus 2? I didn't understand.
Okay. أول رقم. أول شيء المعاملات فهمتي كيف حطيناهم؟ It's 1, 7, 10 بالترتيب. وال 5 هذه بحطها في بوكس على جنب عكس الإشارة minus 5. بعدين لحد هنا تمام؟
Yes.
أول رقم I bring it down as it is. It doesn't change. It's just 1. بعدين الرقم اللي بيطلع هنا بضربه بال negative 5. 1 times negative 5 minus 5. 7 plus minus 5 2 times negative 5, negative 10. If you add them, you get 0. هذه 0 هي remainder. دائما الرقم الأخير remainder. طيب طلع لي 1 و 2 الجواب. شو هدول ال 1 و 2؟ هدول ال 1 و 2 هما الكوفيشنت للجواب. أنا عندي n سكوير معناته جوابي n وكونستانت، هذا الرقم اللي بعد n كونستانت. So the answer is n plus 2. It's clear now?
Yes, thank you, miss.
Here. Let me remind you with long division. Long division. I know most of you hate long division. But for me, to be honest, I prefer long division. So it is d squared plus 4d plus 3 divided by d plus 1. The steps start the division. I divide, multiply, flip the signs, بعكس الإشارات, I bring down. After this, I repeat the same thing. So أول شيء I will divide. I'll divide what? D squared by D. D squared, when I divide, I just divide by أول شيء. بس بقسم الأول على الأول. I don't care about other things. When I divide, I just divide this by this. D squared divided by D is D. After division, I multiply. D times D is D squared. D times 1 is D. After that, I flip the signs. So this will become a minus. This will become a minus. D squared minus D, this will cancel. 4D minus D will give me 3D. Bring down, I bring down this 3. Again, when I divide, I will just divide this, the first one. 3D over D is a 3. So I'll put plus 3. After division, multiplication. 3 times D is a 3D. 3 times 1 is a 3. Flip the signs. This will be minus, this will be minus. This will cancel with this, this will cancel with this. The remainder is 0. So basically the answer is what? D plus. Is that clear?
I didn't understand so much.
No problem. أسوي example ثاني. Let's do this one. Long division also. Again, the steps. Divide. Multiply. Flip the sign, bring down. After bringing down, you repeat the whole procedure. So let me divide. I'm dividing 6y squared plus y minus 2 by 2y minus 1. To start with, I will start with the first step, which is division. So I will divide 6y squared by 2y. Diamond, I just divide أول أشياء. 6y squared divided by 2y. 6 by 2 is a 3. Y squared by y is y. Until here, we're good?
Yes.
Okay. After division, I have multiplication. You multiply هذا هذا وهذا. Whatever you bring here, you multiply it by everything. 3y times 2y is 6y squared. 3y times negative 1 is negative 3y. After multiplication, you flip the signs. The signs اللي هنا بعكسها. هاي بتصير minus, هاي بتصير plus. And add 6y squared minus 6y squared, this will cancel. Y plus 3y, this will give me 4y. After that, I bring down what I have. I bring the 2. Then I repeat, I divide again. The 4y, 4y divided by 2y, this would give me, not a black screen for two. This would give me a 2. 4y divided by 2y, 4 divided by 2 is 2, and y divided by y, they will cancel. After division, I multiply 2 times 2y is 4y. 2 times minus 1, minus 2. flip the signs. This would be minus, this would be plus. 4y minus 4y will cancel. 2 plus 2 is 4. And this number is a remainder. Where the mark and the remainder? Can the remainder 0? Is it clear now?
Yes.
لو كيف السؤال بكتب لي السؤال ما بكتب لي إنه remainder 4. سؤال بكتب لي الجواب بهاي الطريقة. It's 3y plus 2 plus the remainder بكتبه 4 over اللي بقسم عليه. 2y minus 1. This is how the answer is written. Okay, guys. I want you to do question 9. Can you see the screen when I open something else?
No.
Can you see a sticky note on the screen?
No.
The PDF.
Only the PDF. Okay, great. Just I'll solve it على صوب عشان أحسب الكل حد. يلا حلوها عشان ما أحط الكل answers.
بس أبغى أشوف الستبس اللي فوق عشان هذا.
Okay, I'll just put the answers for you and you pick the correct answer. Write the answer in the box chat, will private. Send a message only for me. You can use whatever you want. Just divide it. Good job, Muhammad. Waiting for others. Good job, Reem, as well. Ahmed, also correct.
كيف هذه غير؟
نعم.
كيف نحلها؟
Long division, divide.
The 2g plus 3 will be in the left and 4g square plus, minus 9 will be in the right.
أيوة طبعا هذا اللي بقسم عليه هو اللي برا هذا. اللي يقسم عليه دائما on the left. شو يعني يا سعيد بالامتحان بدك تخيرهم؟
نعم مستر ويل هيلب مي ان شاء الله. مس ويت
تعليق لا تعليق. طب عشان نيتك الغش غلط. إنما الأعمال بالنيات يا سعيد. Okay, I'll give you 2 minutes, 2 more minutes. So, let's solve it. Do not forget, you know, in addition with subtraction, we only take like terms. You cannot add a number with something that has Y. This is a hint. شهد تسأليني. It is actually, yes, correct. Okay, let's do it. في حدا لسه بدي يحط جواب؟
أنا بعدي ما حليته مس.
خلاص نحله together. Okay. طبعاً you cannot say إنه 4G squared over 2G is 2G وminus 9 over 3 is minus 3. هون بالصدفة طلع هيك الحل، بس بالأسئلة الثانية of course not. هذه بالصدفة طلع هيك. If you divide, you need to do long division. You need to say this is 4G squared minus 9 over 2G plus 3. أتمنى اللي حطوا الجواب A ما يكونوا حكوا 4G square over 2G is 2G وminus 9 over 3 is minus 3. هو صح it is A بس مش عشان هيك، هذه بالصدفة جات هيك. سؤال ثاني it will not be like this. Here we will not say 2T square over T. So the way we do it, first thing we divide 4G square over 2G, it will be 2G because 4 over 2 is 2, g over g is g. Then you multiply 2g times 2g, this will give you 4g squared. 2g times 3, this will give you 6g. We flip the sign. This becomes minus, this becomes minus. 4g squared cancels with 4g. Minus 9 minus 6g, I cannot add these. So I'll just keep it minus 6g minus 9. I cannot add them. They are not like terms. I'll just bring them down as they are. Minus 6G. Over 2G is negative 3. Because minus 6 over 2 is minus 3. Minus 3 times 2G is minus 6G. Minus 3 times minus 3 is minus 9. Flip the signs. This will give you a 0. So the answer is 2G. minus 3. بالصراحة حدا عملها هيك 4G square over 2G 9 over 3؟
no miss.
Okay. لأن هذا السؤال طلعت بالصدفة هيك بس usually it's not. طيب can you do this one using synthetic guys? This one is easy. You can, this is A plus C. ال T مش نعم؟
Which one we do, 7?
7, yes. Do 7 using synthetic. It's very easy. Synthetic is the easiest. I will put answers. Let me just do it myself to put the answer.
So we solve question 7?
Yes, Rima. Question 7. I will put multiple choice answers now. Okay, pick the correct answer, guys. Is A, B, C, or D? Perfect, Muhammad. Good job. How about Adam? Muhammad, Ghanem got it correctly. Shahid, also correct. Good job. And I think this was Mahra. Yes, Mahra also correct. Reem, very close. Saeed, correct. Reem, عندك غلط بسيط. ركزي شوي. بالباورز.
بس أي بسيط.
هذا تي. Is it actually a T?
Yes, Miss, it's a T. You know, Miss, نفس الشيء ترى على الفكرة Miss. B و C نفس الشيء لأن T is already one. When you said X is already one, right?
آه بس أنا قلت بعد الباور 1 بيجي باور 1 ولا بيجي باور 0 which is a constant.
Yes. So it's so gonna be B, right?
Yes. It's okay. You can make a mistake now. You learn from your mistakes. So as she said, the correct answer is B. And seriously guys, as جوابت الامتحان بتكون tricky زي هيك. And you know, you've been through it. You know كيف الأجوبة بتكون. This is one. This is T. It's a different. جواب one, it's not a T. Let's see one. When you do the synthetic, minus six, so you'll put 2, 13, and 15. Bring down the 2. 2 times minus 6 minus 12. This would be a 1. Minus 6. And the remainder is 9. This is a remainder. Now this is t squared. So jawab haikun t to power 1. بعد t to power 1, this will be a constant. So the answer will be 2t plus 1 plus remainder will be 9 over t plus 6. See why? It's not T. This is not a T. This is a 1. Correct answer is B. Yes, Mahra. Thank you. It's correct. So we're good with the division. بتجيب سؤال division. تركت لكم question 10 as a practice. I think عندكم هيكل محلول كله. If you want to compare your final answer, I mean. Okay, guys, كل سؤال حليناه أنا تركت لكم بعض الأسئلة practice. Please, لما تيجي تدرسوا حلوها. ما تعتمدوا إنه أنا بس أشوف الجواب وأتذكره. لا, حلو. تركت لكم أسئلة من الهيكل to practice it. If you still need any question, حتى لو أنا we've been through it, you can ask me anytime, okay? حد عنده question على ال division؟
نومس.
Now expand powers binomial.
Miss.
Yes.
Miss, I have a question. Miss, for example, like if we divided positive 3 by negative 15, it will be 5, but what it will be, positive or negative?
It will not. You mean 15 over negative 3?
Yes.
It's negative 5. Positive or negative? Positive over negative is negative.
Okay, miss. Thank you.
No problem. Fine. Use Pascal's triangle to expand a binomial. طيب, triangle Pascal. Let me أول شيء بس أحكي لكم كيف نرسم المثلث قبل ما نحكي شو هو المثلث. ببدأ في باور 0 1. اللي بعد باور 0 هتكون باور 1. هحط 1 and 1. بعدها باور 2. هحط 1 and 1 واللي بالنص هتكون مجموع هدول الرقمين. 1 plus 1 is what? 2. خليني أصغر المثلث عشان السبيس. So أول شيء I'll start with 1. بعدين 1 and 1 بعدين 1 and 1 واللي بالنص مجموعهم 1 plus 1 is 2 بعدين هحط 1 and 1 واللي بالنص برضو مجموعهم 1 plus 2 is 3 2 plus 1 is 3 اللي بعدها 1 and 1 1 plus 3 is 4 3 plus 3 is 6 3 plus 1 is 4 and this can last forever. I can keep adding ones as much as I can and keep adding the numbers in between. Till here it's enough. هذه power 0. هذه power 1. هذه power 2. هذه coefficients. هذه power 3. هذه power 4. Do you have anything more than 4? No, we have 6 and 8. We'll do them later. طيب شو هدول شو هدول يا مس الكوفيشنتس حدا ما بيعرف كيف يرسم المثلث هذا مش حفظ هذا do you know how to graph it you keep adding ones حدا عنده مشكلة برسمه
نعم
okay. okay now I use this هذا الكوفيشنتس أجي هنا هذه باور 3 So what I'm going to take from the triangle power 3, this is 0, 1, 2, هذه 3, هذه coefficients. I will use these coefficients of power 3, because this is power 3. طيب, كيف حكتبها? حكتب x, y, I'll start with x, y. كونه هذه power 3, معناته I have 4 terms. عدد الterms بيكون أكبر من عدد الباور ب1. This is power 3. This means I have 4 terms. How do I write them? XY. XY. Forget about the signs now. XY. XY. ليش كتبتها 4 مرات؟ لأنه هاي power 3. This means I have 4 terms. ببدأ ال X power 0 أو ببدأ ال Y power 0. 1, 2, 3. من اليسار لليمين. 0, 1, 2, إذا ال x y x y x y 4 times لأنه الباور 3 الباورز ببدأ من الزيرو وبنتهي بال 3 بالواي من اليسار لليمين من اليمين لليسار ببدأ بال x وبنتهي بال it doesn't matter طبعا بديت من ال x ولا من الواي it's the same thing it doesn't matter now the coefficients my coefficients are 1 3 3 1 so this is 1 3 3 1. Where did I get the coefficients? From Pascal's triangle. 1, 3, 3, 1. Now the signs. This is a negative. So the signs will be minus plus minus. إذا كانت الإشارة negative, بتضل السين تتغير. Minus plus, minus plus, minus plus. إذا كانت السين positive, خلاص هي positive, 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 positive. So let's compute this. هذه x cube y to power 0 طبعا y to power 0 it's a 1 so this is just x cube minus 3 x square y plus 3 xy square minus هذه this is a 1 y cube that's it I expand it x minus y to power 3. Is this clear?
Yes.
Let's do another example. This is power 4. So how many terms will I have in the answer?
5.
Number of terms. Is bigger than the degree by 1. Plus 1. So this is AB power 4. This means I have 5 terms because it's power 4. AB 2, 3, 4, 5. The degrees, I start from 0, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. أما الـ A ببدأها من هنا 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 الكوفيشنتس degree 4 من باسكال 1, 4 let's change the color of the coefficients الكوفيشنتس I bring them from Pascal's triangle 1, 4, six, four, one. How about the sign? What do you think the signs are, guys?
All of them positive.
All of them positive. بالضبط. لو كان minus, minus plus, minus plus, minus plus. لو plus, خلاص كلهم plus. So this would be final answer. A to power 4, B to power 0 will cancel. It's just the one. Plus.
A, B.
B. B squared. That's it. So check your answer. معلومة. دائما مجموع الباورز should equal to 4. Here, like this is power 4. So كل الترمز لازم يكونوا power 4. هذه 8 to power 4. هاي 3 and 1, 4. هاي 2 and 2, 4. 1 and 3, 4. 0 and 4, 4. This is to check your answer. Is this clear? Expanding the binomial.
Can you do another example?
Yes, I will keep 3 and 4 as a practice since they are the same. I will go to a harder one, which is 6. This is power 6. So how many terms will I have? 7 terms.
7.
So I will do the triangle until power 7. Hi, power 0. Hi, power 1. Hi, power 2. هذه power هاي 3 power 4 add 1 plus 3 4 3 plus 3 6 3 plus 1 4 power 5 I'll add another one this is 4 plus 1 5 4 plus 6 10 6 plus 4 10 4 plus 1 5 هذه degree 0, degree 1, degree 2, degree 3, degree 4, degree 5. I still have one more because my degree is 6. 5 plus 1, 6. 5 plus 10, 15.
It will be 1, 6, 15, 20, 15, 6,
1. 1, yes. انتبهوا guys انه دائما ترى الارقام تتكرر على يمين وعلى يسار. Okay. So this is yz to power 6. So as you guys said, I have 7 terms. So راح اكتب yz 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. الباورز start from 0, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. الواي حبداها من اليمين 0 1 2 3 4 5 and 6 والcoefficients من وين؟ من السيد فاسكال coefficients are 1 6 15 20 15 6 and 1 with signs
كيف حصلت 6 0 هذه 6 0 5 1 4 2 الإشارات
هذا اللي بالأورنج
yes
عديت ريم عادي بديت من الزيرو وانتهيت بالستة هاي 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 دائما ترتيب والثاني من اليمين لليسار عكس الترتيب صفر واحد اثنين ثلاث أربعة خمسة ستة always مشي بالعد okay now the signs this is a negative so sign minus plus minus plus minus plus final answer y to power 6 minus 6y to power 5z plus 15y to power 4z to power 2 minus 20y3z3 plus 15y square z4 minus 6y to power 1z to power 5 plus y to the power 0 is 1, z to the power 6. So that's it. If you want to do 8, hazawad the triangle command 2 steps, so I'mal exactly the same thing.
And then, Miss, what about the plus 2? I have a question 6.
Which question 6?
This one, d plus 2 to the power 8.
Okay. Can we do it, but I make it to power 4?
Okay.
Yeah, because your problem is not with power 8, so?
Yes.
Okay, so I'll make it to power 4. هعملها عادي زيها زي هذا. Let's do it. I have d plus 2 to power 4. I will write it 2d, 2d, 2d. زي ما هون yz, yz, yz. So this will be 2 times d, 2 times d, 2 times d. This is power 4. So how many terms do I have? 5 terms. 2. 3, 4, 5. This is power 4, so 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hadi power 4. Dial the powers. The powers, nafs al shi. I'll start 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Powers of 2. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. The coefficients 1 من المثلث 4 6 4 1 the signs this is a positive so all the signs will be plus 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 now let's compute 2 to power 4 is 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 which is 8 times 8 46 64 64 And d to power 0 is 1. So this is just 64 plus 2 to power 3. What is 2 to power 3? 8 times 4.
32.
So this is 32 d to power 1 plus 2 to power 2.
4. 6 times 4, 24.
24 d squared. And how about this?
8
d cube. D cube.
والأخيرة.
D to the power 4.
D to the power 4.
That's it. And the same thing goes if it was to the power of 8. بس أنا ما خليتها 8 لأن it will take us forever نحسبها. المهم الفكرة. So we're good. ضللكم 3 and 4. Please do them as a practice. لازم تحلوا لوحدكم لا تعتمدوا على انتوا شو كتيني احل اللي ما بحل لوحده ما بيعرف اغلاطه you don't discover your mistakes until you start doing them okay by the way هذا السؤال use a graphing calculator since the graphing calculator is not allowed in your exam السؤال اللي حيجي عليه حيكون رسمة ويسألني find the zeros من الجراف كيف اطلع zeros من الجراف هو حيجيب لي الرسمة ويسألني شو الزيروز شو الزيروز من الجراف if this is the graph what are the zeros حضراتكم
negative 2 0 and 2 0
exactly the zeros are the x intersection وين قطع مع X هذا السؤال هذه الرسمات ما تنرسم إلا بجرافين كالكوليتر X to power 8 X to power 5 X to power 6 you cannot graph it السؤال اللي حيجي and not necessary maybe it looks something like this الرسمة I don't know what it looks like maybe something like this all you need to know is ال X intersection هما zeros zeros are X intersection This is all you need to know from this question. هيجيب لك رسمة أو يجيب لك رسمة ويسألك what are the zeros. It's not about the graphing. This question is not about the graphing. This is about solving by graphing, which means they will bring you a graph and they will ask you to find the zeros or solutions of the graph. By the way, the word zeros, the word solution and the word roots, they all mean the same. They all of them are the x-intersection. Okay, guys. I think we're done for today. That's good. We're done with 10 questions من الهيكل. So basically حلينا نص الهيكل. And I hope انكو already حسيتوا انكو فاهمين ومتذكرين اللي already راجعنا. Okay. That's it. Have a good night, everyone.